You know, I've been thinking about the threat of corruption. One thing that can at least give us some comfort is that it will have to overrun Everfall before it gets to our doorstep.